Hello, my name is Ram. I'm a technical leader here in Cisco TAC within IoT. In this video, I will discuss the steps needed to collect a diagnostics bundle from an industrial wireless access point 9167 series operating on curb mode. The IW9167 supports two different operating systems, Cisco Ultra Reliable Wireless Backhaul, shortly referred as curb mode, and CAPVAP mode. Both the stacks are used for different feature sets and data plane logic. The AP can only run on one of the modes at any given point. In order to verify the mode on which the AP is currently configured, navigate to the CLI and type show version to look at the AP software on the device. If the software displays the AP software as AP1G6J, it means that the AP is configured to operate in curb mode. Navigate to the web interface of the AP using the configured IP address from the browser. Then from the side panel, navigate to the status page under Management Settings. Once on the status page, scroll down and click on Download Diagnostics. This will generate the diagnostics bundle for the IW9167 access point. This bundle will provide a wealth of information that can be attached to the TAC service request for further analysis. Thank you for watching.